Good morning, everybody. We got a mostly cloudy sky out there. We actually have a combination of some high clouds and low clouds and a little bit of fog. But visibilities, for the most part, are okay. There'll be some thick patches, though, as you make your way around the bay from Santa Cruz to Monterey on Highway 1. Temperatures pretty uniform here, all in the low to middle 50s right now. A few upper 40s inland where they had clear skies last night. Bradley's down to 45 degrees. You can see the high clouds. Those will continue to spill overhead through the day. Underneath that, though, that's where the low clouds and the fog reside, and those will be around right through the morning. We have an area of low pressure. It's well off the coast right now, all the way out here. But it's actually going to slowly work towards us over the course of Friday and Saturday. And as it arrives, it'll probably really deepen up the marine layer. So the marine layer might end up being 3,000 or 4,000 feet deep, which means it's probably going to be mostly cloudy Friday and Saturday, even some mist and some drizzle. Don't expect any regular old rain showers at this point. We'll be continuing to track it, though, as it gets closer. Barely a breeze here this morning and not much wind this afternoon. The wind should stay down between about 5 and 10 miles an hour. It'll be a light onshore flow. So the offshore flow is over. So the hills and the valleys will end up being the warmest. Out on the bay itself, a combination, just a little bit of northwest swell and a little bit of south swell. That combines to give you a little bit of surf, just enough to kind of get wet. And then, you know, for the boaters, they're not going to feel much of the swell at all. So the bay looking really good for this morning in terms of getting out and getting some of the coveted salmon. High overcast, again, low clouds and coastal fog combination there this morning at the coast, upper 60s to middle 70s. Again, the further you are away from the bay, the warmest you're going to be in the protected valleys, mid-80s, you know, out towards Gilroy. Up into San Jose, you still, of course, catch a little bit of the sea breeze, 81 there. 76 in Salinas, but middle 80s down in King City, down to Parkfield and Bradley, Lake Nacimiento. All those spots will be pretty warm. Mid-70s, Carmel Valley, upper 60s in Marina and Seaside, about 70 in Monterey today. We'll figure on the low clouds hanging tough through about lunchtime. 80, though, up in Boulder Creek, there above the marine layer. Marine layer is pretty shallow. It's about 1,200 feet. But again, we got the patchy fog on the coast. Inland side, 7-day. Looking at cooler temperatures Friday and Saturday, and we may keep those low clouds even around the inland valleys for a while on Saturday and Friday afternoon, so be upper 60s to low 70s. At the coast, we're in the mid-60s to mid-70s now. We'll drop off to between 60 and 68 on Friday and Saturday and figure on a definite gray around the bay as we do some low clouds, some mist, and some drizzle.